Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Biz Consumer YouTube channel. Today, we are going to be speaking to Paulina, who is going to tell us about her experience with a company called Pandora Jewelry and about the review that she left on our site this March. You are always welcome to leave your comments to share your opinion. Thank you very much. Enjoy the video. And stay tuned for more.
So Pandora is a jewelry company. I've been hearing about Pandora from my colleagues at work, but I never had a Pandora jewelry before. I went to a trip to Copenhagen, and there I found a store, and I went in the store. The lady there was very nice. So I brought a bracelet and a charm from them. She said it's a promotion, and I received the charm for free because I never won a Pandora bracelet before or any other jewelry from them. All was fine. She was very nice. She gave me a receipt, and she said that the bracelet has a 2 years warranty, international warranty. She said, if I have problems with the bracelet or the charm or something alike, I can go to any Pandora store and it will be fixed or changed. So I came back to my country. I'm from Romania. I wore the bracelet 3 times. Once it was on my trip and another 2 days when I was in my country. And the third day when I tried to open the door, the bracelet broke, so it just fell off from my hand. I looked at it and I said, okay, it's a simple matter of warranty, no worries. I'm going to go to a Pandora store here and they are going to replace it because it has a warranty and it is 1 week old, so it's not an old jewelry, it's not very worn, it shouldn't be a problem. In my town, there is no Pandora store, so I wrote to them on Facebook. And I asked them, please tell me which store I can go to change the bracelet. The answer was that they cannot change the bracelet because it's not brought from a Romanian store. And they cannot do anything about this. It is the legislation. They are not doing anything illegal. It doesn't matter if the store in Copenhagen told me that the warranty is international. Well, I never leave matter as is, because if one company tells me something, it should be like that. So I was kind of pissed off. So I decided to search every single email and contact of Pandora on the internet. And I wrote them an email explaining the problem, explaining the issue, and asking for a solution. After that, in about 3 days, I was contacted by a sales manager in Romania, which told me that the bracelet is going to be replaced. And we agreed on a store, and I went to the store. They finally changed the bracelet, but the explanation was that every jewelry that comes into Romania must be registered here at an office, something bureaucratic, and they cannot change jewelries that are brought outside Romania. Okay, I understand that it's a matter of national legislation, but also Romania is in European Union. You should make me aware that if I buy something in another country, the warranty is not valid in Romania. This is a problem for Pandora, and the problem still persists. If I go to Austria or to Germany or to any other country and I buy a jewelry from Pandora, the warranty is not going to be good in Romania. And this only happens with my country. And it's not normal. They should implement a procedure or something internal so they can solve these issues, because we are consumers just like the person in Germany are. We shouldn't have to go to so much trouble to have the product change just because we are here in Romania. It's not normal.
If Pandora right now could have done something for you to make you feel better about the whole situation, what could they do now?
Since then, I bought a lot of jewelry. I usually buy the jewelry from Austria. And right now, all of my receipts from Austria do not represent a warranty in Romania. But if I go to a German store, for instance, I can exchange the jewelry without no problem under the warranty. Why? It's a, from my point of view, it's a discrimination for the Romanian people. We are a market here. We should be treated just like all the other countries. It's not an issue if you buy, I don't know, from United States or from Australia, and you can change it in Germany. But you cannot do the same when it comes to Romania. They should find a solution to this problem, because I'm not the only consumer here pissed about this issue.
You stated that you heard about Pandora from your colleagues and you wanted to buy the jewelry from them. Did you consider any other jewelry maker to buy a bracelet that you wanted from Pandora? Did you look at Pandora's competition, maybe?
Yes, I have a number of jewelry at home that are not Pandora. But to be honest, there is a cult about Pandora. We are very excited about their company culture, that the jewelries are handmade. That they usually have new and exciting things. We are used to collecting charms, to making story bracelets. So yeah, as a company, they are very, very much connected to the consumer. We like their products very much. In fact, I stopped buying other products just to be able to buy Pandora. But there is the underlining issue. I should buy their products only from Romania. And as you and they know, and we all know, companies do not sell all the same products on all the same markets. There are products that I cannot find here in Romania, but I can find in stores abroad. So I buy from there. Also, in Romania, they have no online store. They only have only brick and mortar stores. So it's very easy and for me to go online to buy from a store from Sweden, for instance. It's the same jewelry, it's the same store. I get a receipt, I pay for them. But if something happens and I need to use the warranty, I cannot use the warranty here.
Why did you decide to go online with this issue? What was your reasoning behind it? Why did you decide to write a review?
Because people should know this. Since then, I decided to enter a lot of Facebook groups about Pandora, and I saw that there are a lot of girls facing the same issue. And nobody's saying anything. They just take the matter, okay, that's it. We cannot buy from abroad. We cannot exchange our products. Okay, that's it. Or, okay, my bracelet brought from Germany broke. I cannot exchange. I'm going to go somewhere and repair it or something like that. It's not okay. Somebody should say something. And I'm not the kind of person to just shut up. When a company should do something, somebody should say something about it.
You said that you joined quite a number of groups, online groups, where the conversation goes about Pandora. Why did you choose our website, bizconsumer.com, to write your review about Pandora?
Because I think your website has a much bigger impact than a Facebook, a local Facebook group. So the Pandora groups I'm in are just in Romania because it's an issue here. If I write on a Pandora International group that Pandora does not exchange jewelries in Romania, I don't think many people are going to care because it's not a problem that they face. So I choose your website because I wanted to make this better exposed in social media and all over the internet, and to make my voice heard.